I like to show you how to install a jar under Windows as a service. This is my test setup. In the bin folder I have this jar. There's a single class which just writes hello world each second into a file. I prepared two scripts. One is the install script. There's a lot of stuff in it and passes to different files or folders. And there's also those delete script, which I can just use to remove the service. Then I need a console with admin rights. I could just use double click onto the script files, but then it would ask me for admin rights each time I do it. So I'm calling the scripts from here. I'm moving to my folder. Then I'm calling the script. Then I'm going to my services. Here's my script. Here's my new service. And now when I start it, I get a not helpful error message. And now this is the interesting part. I show you now how to debug this. If you look on the homepage of Apache's program, then you maybe see this section, and the section tells you where to look at in the registry. So I'm now checking this position. It's local machine system cron control set. I can't memorize it, so I would have to look it up either way. I'm going to my registry. I'm going to system cron control set services, and then to my new hello world script. Then I can go here and check all the entries. So this looks okay. The path also looks okay. Then I have some, I don't have any parameters here, so I don't really see a problem with it. Then I have other places to check. I'm on a 64-bit window, so I will check this position. So I'm going to those other position, it's software, wow, 6000 anything. Then here's my hello world service. It has some parameters that looks okay, some entries for Java that looks okay, some start parameters where there is supposed to be a working path, but there's a problem. Somehow the JVM option slipped into this. So I'm going to this position in my script, and actually I don't see a problem with this. Actually, when you have a space in one of the passes, then you need to put quotations around it so Windows handles them properly. But well, here I don't have spaces and I have quotations, so maybe that is a problem. So I will delete them. Now I'm calling the delete script. I'm calling the install script again. Now I'm going to my services and I start this. And we have another problem. Now let's go back to the registry. So now I have a new entry. This looks okay. Here are some new log entries that look okay. Here's now the working path, which now looks okay. So now the registry looks fine. So another place where we can look is those log entries. So I'm going to my folder, but somehow the service missed to create those folders, so I'm doing that now. Now I try to start the service again. Now let's have a look. Well, the first one, this looks fine. Let's check the error output. And the error output tells me now that there's a problem with those heap dump on out of memory error. And actually, I got the same mistakes when preparing this video. So when what this message means is that it wants to have a plus right here. So now let's delete it again. Then install it again. I'm going back to my services. Then I start my new service. Oh, and this worked without a problem. Now let's just check if it does what it should do. Here's this file, and as you see, it writes down hello world every second, also with the timestamp, so this looks fine. Now, just to be sure everything works, I click on, I stop this service, and this also works fine. And now we know everything works fine, and you know how to install a jar under Windows as a service, and you know what to do if it doesn't work out at first.